The Arctic is changing. The North is undergoing climatic, ecological, and socioeconomic changes that will continue into the future, affecting people in and outside the Arctic. Understanding how the Arctic will change, the implications for Arctic communities and humans from all around the world, and how to best respond requires innovative approaches for exploring the future. Scenario planning is a powerful technique for doing that. Scenarios are plausible stories about the future and how it might unfold. These stories can help people explore and prepare for opportunities and challenges that might arise in the future. We can also better understand what people want for the future.
I really visioned the future for my grandson.
We used scenario planning in Cambridge Bay as part of a research project in the Kitikmeot region of Nunavut. Workshop activities combine science, art, and storytelling. Our goal was to explore how future changes might shape the region by 2050, especially climate change and seascape development. We encouraged participants to create positive visions within potentially challenging future conditions, to explore how to be proactive in developing strategies for building resilience and even thrive in the future.
Here we came up with so many great ideas for the future.
For me, it's all positive.
All this information helps explore trends and understandings of what is and will happen all around us.